Yeah, good evening, everybody. As you'll probably remember from last week, this is the game that Jared bought me to play and review. First impressions of the game is... it's very clicky. So if you like your point and clicks, like so, you will absolutely love this game. You will love it. You know, it is just... it's a clicker's heaven. You know, you can just sit there and click it all day long. As you can see, I have got 3,329 clicks so far. So if you like wearing your mouse button out, amazing. But you can also use your space bar, which I find is a lot quicker but a lot more noisy, as you can probably hear. Also, you can change your finger, as you can see. You can go to a different black and white finger with a nice ring. And then you've got the old Skelly Bob hands. You know, put a skeleton hand on there. And then, my favourite part, my little Easter egg of the game, is you come through and you've got this! You've got a little crazy dude that you can fly around and shoot things and shoot flies. It is crazy. Crazy good, this is. Little mini game. Sorry, out of it then. But yeah, look, literally, it's well cool. Look, you shoot all the nasty looking flies. You have to get them before they get you. Oh, and you run out of sweets to shoot at them as well. Oh no, it got me. Oh, I have to restart on that one. See? Yeah. In fact, you know what? I feel that this little mini game is probably better than the actual game. Although, saying that, 50 achievements, I think it was, for this? 50 achievements, just for clicking. If you get one of them auto-clicker programs, that's 50 achievements, straight on. Well, to sum it up, if you like clickers, buy it. If you like shooting little flies down, buy it. 79p, bargain. It'd be interesting to see what Jared's got lined up for me this week, wouldn't it? Have a good one. Actually, it might even be Sean. Sean may even be buying me a game this week. So we will have to just wait and see. So, speak to you all soon.